new man Bojangles and he danced for you. In worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. And he jumped so high, he jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, it was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right out, and he talked about life, he talked of life. Then he clicked his heels and stepped. He said the name's Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants and he took a stance and he jumped so high. He clicked his heels. Then he let go and laugh. He let go and laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles danced. He danced with those at minstrel shows and county fairs. He spoke in tears of 15 years, how he's dogging him. They traveled about the dog up and died, he up and died. And after 20 years he still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a bit. He shook his head, he shook his head. I heard someone ask him, please, please, please. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance? Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance? Thanks for listening.